And we're back, right, in the creepy farming village from hell, where I'm totally convinced something is going on, and they're like sacrificing children to the god of wheat or something. Mod changes. I have reinstalled enhanced lighting and FX. I don't know if you remember, I'm sure you were paying attention, but there were candles on all of these columns, and they've gone, and they've been replaced with proper candles on tables, giving off real light. I do like that mod, actually. So it does look a little better. And I'm using Climates of Tamriel, so that changes the lighting in here, makes it a little darker. Definitely looking very rustic. And we have so got to get you either some orcish armor to match that helmet, or a new helmet, because your head looks huge. Designed for a beast race. What else? Oh yes, I have installed the harvest overhaul at last. Yes, I finally got around to doing it. I was watching last episode's video. I haven't posted it yet. It's uploading now. And oh god, do I end up harvesting way too much. Because it just, you know, I'm obsessed with it. So I'm going to do it now and see what happens. 3 lavender. So apparently what it does is it randomizes how many things I get. So I should be able to just stand here and do a teeny bit of, does it work on potatoes? 4 potatoes. 1 cabbage? I'm sorry. It's for scientific research. I only get 1 potato? No, cabbage. I only get 1 cabbage. Alright, so I don't get multiple cabbages, but I get multiple of lots of things, which means I won't need to do quite as much.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
I'm not an enchanter. What are you talking about, you crazy person? Wheat! Four. Right, so the wheat works, and that's going to be useful. Well, if I decide to become a farm robber, although that is exactly what I just did. You know, I feel horribly guilty now. Oh, you know what? You can't drop gold, can you? Okay, now that's a mod that needs to be done, because what I would like to do now is drop 2 or 3 gold for the wheat that I've just stolen. And I can't. Right, there you go. There's a mod I want making. I am a terrible person, aren't I? I was like, Razzy, make me a mod. Minions, make me a mod now. Terrible. Really am. You guys should start watching now. I'm becoming an eager maniac, demanding mods left, right, and center. I need help. Where are we going? Oh, right. Yes, Orothyme. We've got to steal the plans of the White Hand. White Hand. Silver Hand. Why do I keep calling them White Hand? I picked that up somewhere else. Don't know. Hello, horse and Lydia who are following me. I do like the following horse. It's just, it really is. It's like having the luggage from the Discworld series. You know what? That would be an awesome mod, wouldn't it? I mean, if some modder could make a walking set of luggage. Where am I going? A walking set of luggage with feet that actually animated. And the only thing is, to make it really, really match the book, they'd have to make it a vicious killing machine, which would be overpowered. But honestly, I'd almost put up with that. Because that would be very cool. Giant camp. Alright. I'm heading in this direction. Oh, you know what? Oh! I was about to say I should be a little bit more careful and maybe sneak. That thing scared me half to death. Oh, God. Oh. You know what? I was thinking about this. This is what I made a decision. And I completely forgot to implement that decision. And that decision is...
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
I have realized... Right, okay, I'm going to step out of character for a while. I'm going to do that, so it looks like I'm stepping out of character. Here's the thing. I want to know if Richard can handle himself, basically. I'm getting the feeling that Richard might be slightly tougher than I give him credit for, and I'd like to see how he handles himself. And, you know, get a feeling for where we are. Because having a warrior, a heavy warrior who takes all the hits for me, I mean, it suits the Steve character, and maybe it even suits Richard's character, but I really want to know, because at the moment I think I'm getting a false sense of how this game is unfolding. Back in character. Right, Richard does not want Lydia to see him change into a werewolf if he needs to. And he suspects he will need to. Do you like how I did that? I know. I'm full of it. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're close. No, we're not. We're facing the wrong direction. Oh, dear. You guys are going to think I'm drunk or something. Worse than normal. And I'm not stone cold sober. I never get drunk anyway. Who's that? What do you think? For some reason, I'm just feeling naturally exuberant today. It's probably lack of sleep. Okay. Where? Am I close? I'm miles away. What am I doing? Okay, it's gonna be either a cave on this side or it's gonna be around. Two butterfly wings. It's much more realistic, isn't it? I pluck a butterfly and get two wings. But it should mean I don't have to panic about harvesting quite so much. I should be careful again. I don't know where this is. I think we have to go round. Right. So the horse will now wait there. But what happens, how far does this work from? And the reason I'm asking this is because I want to start using some stealth here. Come here. Oh, that works quite far then, so he'll follow me. Spidey sense is going. Oh, are you coming? No? Got to be close now. Yeah, we're close. I think it's either... Mud crab. The horse is not coming. So I'm now pressing the button and nothing's happening. So I think you have to have line of sight with the horse. Yep. So you need line... Oh no, it's telling me to wait now. Well, that's... Come on, follow! Right, so you need line of sight, which is good, which is clever. But it means I can sort of tell him to stop, because I know there's an entrance somewhere. But then I'll need to find him again. Is that going to get aggressive? I need to take some... I see impaled bodies. Is that another impaled body, or is that an actual body? Nope, that's an impaled body. Oh! Yes! Bear trap. Not used any of these yet, have I? So it's a cave. Aha. All right, in we go. Right. Oh. All right. Now, hello. Which of my bows should I use? What are the... Oh, dear. My arrows look wrong. A marksmanship. 30 feet. 30 feet. I'm guessing this mod was made by an American. Or a Brit, of course. Brits still use feet. Is it Canada as well? Canada still use feet and inches, don't they? I'm not totally sure where else. That definitely... I think meters are used most other places, apart from if you're a skydiver or a pilot. Because altitude is still done in feet. I'm guessing the same of mountain climbers? Yes, I'm babbling. Right, so... what was this? Where was my longbow? Power draw. Right. 40 feet or more, I get 10% bonus. Plus, what else do I get? 15% extra damage if I draw it back. Whereas here, I do more damage at below 30 feet. It's about 10 meters. Oh, don't look. Question. How are my arrows doing? No, it's changed arrows. Okay, let's see if it's changed them again. Nope. Crossbow. That's changed to ancient Nord arrows. That's annoying. Oh no, it changed it back to Orcish. Is he? Yeah. I'm gonna use the longbow. Whoa! Whoa, whoa! Oh god. Do you see that? That was a delay, wasn't it? I mean, it wasn't even a slight delay. Alright. Then that is. Well, then it can't be ATTK, because I'm not using ATTK. Stop, stand still, stand still, stand still. Thank you. Someone else said it might be my timescale. Because I've set the timescale, and they suggested that I drop the timescale back to 20, the default, and use a mod that alters timescale instead. So I'm wondering... if that's a good idea. Okay. Now I'm wishing I brought Lydia this armor. It'd look great on her. Alright, what have we got here? Mammoth snout? What? Cheese bowl. Oh! Okay. Odd glitch. Cheese bowl. What can I do with cheese bowls? Mammoth cheese bowls. Can I cook with them? Actually, you know, I've been told there are some meals that can really... Apple pie lets you carry 20 more for 900 seconds. I'm gonna have to get... Is that a joke or something? I don't know. Beggar's stew, disgusting. Alright, let's not go for that. Sweet candy. What was that one? Magicka regenerates 34% faster for 720 seconds. Don't really need that. Cures diseases, fish soup. Alright. Lots of different ways of making it. Lots of different recipes for it. It's kind of cool that, actually, isn't it? That there are different recipes for the same meal. Oh, what was that? Lost 10 speechcraft for 300 seconds. I've got to start making a lot more herbal tea. When it... There's two different herbal teas. One of them... Woo. Alright, what do you think? One of them is from Frostfall. One of them is from... Realistic Needs, yes. So they do different things. Okay. There's a new mod coming out by the maker of Frostfall, actually, that does Realistic Needs, which I'm probably going to cover... Probably going to try out. Health plus 20 for 300 seconds. Milk. That's interesting. Resist magic. What I really could do with is something that increases stamina. That's really the thing I miss the most. What about miscellaneous? I can make skooma. Whoa. Restores 25 points of stamina per second over 0 seconds. Very useful. Stamina regenerates 50% for 25 seconds. It's not... meh. But that's not the same as the one I've picked up, is it? Yeah, well. Something's coming. Whoa! And it sounded spellcaster-ish. I hate spellcasters. I really hate spellcasters. Oh, an enemy spellcaster. Oh, yes! Uh-oh. Don't.
I cannot best you.
You probably could, you know. You're giving up a little too easily. You really are. You should... try harder. Well, obviously not now. Now you're dead, you see. But in your next life, try harder. I mean, I'm all for running away if things are difficult, but, you know... Another spellcaster? What have we got? What have we got? Come on. This reminds me, what powers? Dragon skin, that gives me a lot of Is it? I always forget what this is. It's actually magic resistance, isn't it? Absorb magic. Yeah, that's good against my spellcasting opponents. Alright, stop worrying about all the loot and... start worrying about... people. Too bright?
What was that?
I didn't move! Alright, run. Right, you know what I want? I want a poison. I don't use it. Oh, no, that's potion. That's potion. I want poison. They're over here. I don't use enough of my poisons. And this is... oh, look, Silverhand Leader. What was I going to say? I was gonna say some. I was about to change the settings on the night vision because I think it's too bright, but...
Lucky hit.
What? Are you kidding me? I was blocking. I didn't time it right. That's the problem, isn't it? And I'm going to die now. Poison magicka, not useful. More stamina poisons, definitely.
Never back down.
Yeah. Come on then. Okay. Oh no. Die! Okay. Bandit's Journal. Light sky. Ooh. Look at that. Ranger boots. Orcish battle axe. Tempting, but no. Anyone else? That was the leader, and I've got the note. Oh, there's more. Let's use what little magic reserves I have. Right, let's get this armored on. What have we got? Light Sons of Skyrim cuirass, which is... oh my god, it's good. Ranger boots, which are better than the ones I'm wearing. And here's the question, do they look kind of cool? Sorry for being... I know, I'm in middle of combat. You're all script. Oh! The skull's a little over the top for Richard, don't you think? Oh! See? This is the advantage of checking your outfit. I would have missed that otherwise. I would have actually missed that. You see? You know what I'm doing? I'm quick saving. Because I can feel imminent doom coming in now that I'm doing so well. Alright. I'm still in combat. Tiny bit too bright. There is someone there. I'm going to die. But I just wish to tweak my settings. Teeny bit. I'm actually giving some thoughts to actually having different settings for different scenarios. Or even a variable setting. But maybe I should concentrate. Maybe. Just maybe. Okay, I seem to be getting a little better. Yes! A little better, a little less delay now, anyway. Really? This is the end, and you just let me kill all your friends. God, you're a wimp. You didn't hear the fight going on in the next room. I don't believe that for even half a second. I just picked up another pickaxe. I'm a doofus. Right. Hey! We're not doing too bad. Not Songs of the Return version. I might have already got that one, but you know what? I'm taking it anyway. What time is it? PM. Oh, we've got a bit of travel distance left. And I didn't need to turn into a werewolf, because I just... Actually, I was expecting this place to be a little bigger and that I'd end up finding tons of them and then suddenly have to go werewolf. And also, I forgot. Yeah, I did. I forgot. I'm sorry. No, he's got that right. So this armor looks... It's the Einherjar armor, isn't it? Or is it the... Oh, I gotta tell you. Let me take the hood off. Let me just take the hood off. When I get to the right one, armor, there we go. It does make him look, with all the furs, it makes him look a little buffer, doesn't it? Or is this going to be something silly whereby the armor actually makes him look... You know what? I'm worried that the armor accidentally changes body type. Does it? Let's have a look. Oh no, all armor does that. It moves your arms out. I think there's... When you put armor on, it changes your, let's look at the elven armor. Yeah, you see the elven armor, exactly the same, doesn't move. And then your arms get put in, which I guess is reasonable, actually. If you put armor on, it's going to put your arms out a little bit. So... But it does, doesn't it? It makes him look a bit... Oh, and it provides exposure protection. How much? And rain protection from the cloak. Am I still wearing a cloak? Yes, I am. Where's the rest, though? 100% slower, right, when wear. 15% resistance to exposure. Exposure, warm. Oh, no, that's my actual effect. Still. And with this on, I'm really, really going to be staying warm on this nice, beautifully sunny day. Really, really going to smell bad, aren't I? Yes! Excellent! Let's go get the horse. We don't need Lydia. Right. I did actually get the quest item, didn't I? Let's double check. No, wrong one. Stealing plans. No, I didn't. I actually didn't. I did not manage to steal... I thought it was the document I picked up from him. Obviously, I was mistaken. Bandit's journal. Damn those giants, just one mammoth would feed us for a month. But they herd them around like prized cattle, never taking an eye off them. We've hunted this area dry. Unless we get a kill soon, we'll have to find someone else to camp. You know what? I can feel people face palming, going, oh my god, he's going to go all the way back to Yorvaskr. All the way, and realize he didn't pick you up. And yes... It is true. I almost did. I should leave the quest markers up. I know I should. Should do that. Wait a minute. Oh! So I killed the Silverhand leader. But I haven't finished. I didn't see this. Yes. Face palming was a... Oh! I thought there was going to be a whole new area of dungeon. There still might be. There still might be. So let's take it nice and easy. Oh, I know. People are going to be really good. Seriously, you're not drunk? Nope. Just exceptionally happy today. It happens. Silverham Stratagem, that's the one. Dwarven Longbow, I believe. Yeah. That reminds me. I actually did enchant my Skyforge steel dagger. I forgot to mention that last episode. I actually enchanted it to steal souls, but apparently I now have an axe that does the same sort of a thing. 35 versus 30. Hmm. Why do I have a pickaxe? Ah, it's kind of cool. And for some reason it suits the new outfit, doesn't it? Am I wearing gloves yet? They clip badly. I'm a little worried. Well, not worried. I have a feeling I didn't cover the rest of this. Broadsword's still better option. Oh! Wait. Seriously? You put a tiny little secret entrance shortcut back to the dungeon's entrance? Because it was too long to run around. You got my hopes up. I thought I was got like another killing spree in there or something. That's annoying. Fine. Let's go get the horse. Don't mess with me. Is he? He's messing with me. I said, didn't I say it? Now who's going to feed all your little babies and kids? Hmm? Oh, you don't have any. There you go. Right, then, back to Jorvaskr. Can I make it? Can I make it? I can make it. I can definitely make it back to Jorvaskr. I won't have to do my camping. I thought I was going to have to do some camping with my new tents. I was kind of looking forward to it. Do you think the quickest way is actually just to go down the river? Wait. Should we? Yeah, let's do that. Let's earn some money. God, I've come a long way, haven't I? I'm actually thinking, why not? Let's go take out a bandit leader for the bounty. I'm a thane of this neighbourhood. I should be out killing bandits. I'm kind of curious as to what's over there. Richard's definitely got a big streak of curiosity. That may or may not be a good thing. Oh. Saber cap. Can we get around it without aggravating it? Oh. Ghosts. Is that on our way? Not really, no. So, let's ignore the ghosts. Stay out of their way. And they'll leave us alone. At least that's the hope. think that's where me and Farkas went in and I first found out he was a werewolf. Dustman's Cairn. I believe so. Yep, right, so we're heading in the right direction. We're just going slightly off. Okay, mammoths. Okay, I think this is it. You know what? I don't think I've been in there before. I think I passed it and I've aggroed them. So, let's just take it nice and easy. Now, my horse is following me, which is fine. Well, let's see if he loses interest. It's got to be a bandit. He's aggroed because of me. Is he going to stop? Oh no, he might not be. He's fighting crabs. I don't know if he's a bandit yet, so let's not shoot him till we know. Is my horse not coming? It's not set to follow, because I've ridden him. Oh no, I didn't tell him to follow. I just got on him and rode, didn't I? That's a bandit. Bandit outlaw. Oh. The spellcaster. Ah. Nice, he's dead. Lord of archers, though. Ow. Crossbow, I think. Oh, this is gonna. Oh, I thought it'd follow the arrow. Are you? Oh, you, now you're following. Or is that running away from the mammoth? Let's just check. Horse shall wait. No, no, follow. I just. It looked like he was running away from the mammoth, didn't it? Come on, be honest, horsey. That's what you were doing. Alright, so I think it's in here we've got to kill a bandit leader. Okay. There we go. Silent Moon's Camp. Crossbow, got one. Door. I would like to check the outside first. Oh. Leeks. I definitely want leeks, I think. I sold all my leeks and I regretted it. Alright, is he following? No, he's going to wait now. Follow. Fine, stay there then. See if I care. Nope. Didn't hear a thing. Can I get high ground? No, I can't. Oh, that was not friendly. Okay. Time for... Time to seriously start healing. Yeah, got it. Right. Where are you? Where are you? Uh-oh. This is not good, is it? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Dead, nice. Uh-oh, not good, not good. Resist magic, maybe? Resist. Yeah, resist magic, got it. Resist fire, he seems to be doing a lot of as well.
You're crying now, huh?
Am I going to cry? No, I'm going to kill you. Nice. Anyone else? Anyone else? Don't know why I'm getting so worried. Yes. Nice, 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 nice. Silver dagger. Especially effective against undead. Okay, let's keep it. Green linen. I'll stick to what I've got. I'm guessing it's empty now. Probably a stupid guess, but... And... Oh, I've got to get animated water, don't I? I really do. Ah, the Lunar Iron Mace. Read notes on the Lunar Forge. Tell you what. Because I can make... Smithing increased! Nice. I can make items that are... These are better during the night, I believe. Scaled braces, are they better than the ones I have? Where is it? Do it again. Scaled braces, I believe they are. Let's have a look. How do I look? Nice. Nice. The skull's a bit too much. I sort of... I think this outfit would be slightly better without the skull, but hey, it's a bit in your face. Right, so, Lunar Iron Mace, not bad. Burns the target when the moon is out. Lunar Steel Sword. Okay, let's go kill that leader and have done. Should just be in this room, I think. Bigger than I thought it was going to be.
Found you.
You did. Getting the blocks in, okay? That's the key hit. Oh no! No! Oh, you're kidding me. Genie. One tiny little hit. Well, it was a big hit. Oh, God. God, that almost went terribly badly, didn't it? Oh, because that was the bandit leader, Viking Light Boots. I'm going to take them anyway, but I don't think they're... Oi, 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 oi. Oh, you're kidding me. I thought this place was empty. Oh, you want to do it like that, do you? You sure? Because... Huh? No. Have that instead. Okay. Groin shot. Mercy. Oh, you turned at the wrong moment. Oh god, I keep forgetting I gotta fix the kill cam to not have immersive hood. Although, my guess is it won't update in time. It's me and lockpicks again, hey? Well, what would an episode of this be without me failing hugely with a lockpick? Oh! That wasn't too bad, was it? Lunar steel war axe? Okay. I think this goes up to the tower where that door was. That is what I'm thinking. Let's just make sure we loot everything. Bread, don't really need. Excuse me. Clear my throat. And an empty chest, yes. Yep, that's it. Oh, was there anything else? A chest. Put some stuff in it. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. Now where's my horse? Who apparently doesn't quite understand the concept of following. Oi. Oh, night vision. I was going to say it was pretty bright considering it's almost 6 p.m. And you know what? I think we can get back to Yorvaskurt before it gets dark. And sleep in a real bed. Nice.